new day. Now I'm gonna go and help my mother cook some burgers. So I'm gonna do the burgers. Yeah, I'm gonna put my hair a bit back so it doesn't touch. Are good. I got some burgers I'm doing right now. By the way, I'm very sorry for you guys that I put lots of cutting inside this video. The reason why is because, you know, Muslim mothers, they come in your videos and then they start shouting, you know, erase my video, like Adam Saleh says. So that's the reason why. And you guys might think I'm fat, but I'm not fat. It's just this shirt. You see, this shirt is like this. Wait, one second. Let me just rip, catch up. This one right here. Okay. So you see, this is like the normal shirt, but the one I'm wearing is like this. It has this stuff right here. So I'm not fat. It's me. No ketchup on this one, means it's not mine, because I'm the ketchup person. No ketchup on this one also. So me and my mother were talking together, and she told me what's the difference between an iPad and an iPod. But the real deal, she wanted a laptop. And what she calls a laptop is a computer. Confusing, right? I also got confused. And there you are. The best, finest burgers in the world. Better than any burger shop in the world. Is my burgers. Those are things that, you know, left out. So, let's take this. This was supposed to be for my nephew. If he was here, he would eat it. This is... Alright, since there's a cute cat there with beautiful red yellow eyes, I decided to do that. So I'm a professional cook. Don't make fun of me. I hope you guys enjoyed this small, short, I think, video. In peace in the Middle East. Yeah. So I tried so hard to go to Mecca to meet Adam Saleh, but I couldn't meet him because I have lots of studies and it's not the right time to go there. So I'm sorry that I couldn't make it there to see you. And also I wanted to make Umrah, so I hope you guys understand. It's not just because the main part is going for Umrah. The second, like, most important thing is going to see him. Look for him in the Haram.